Wrap your feet around it, Sid.
Taken from us, see how they were just snatched. The first form of communication, they just took Verizon, T-Mobile, all my stuff from it. So when it was taken from us, we had to adapt to what we had. You know, so they took all our drums. They thought that they still could stop. See, I don't know if y'all noticed when I did like that, like pointing away and then like, come on, bring it. See, they thought, Master thought we was just up there beating ourselves. Look at them beating ourselves. But they ain't know that we was just saying, come this way, I was over here, you know. What we said when we were talking about let it flow. Okay? Let it flow. Bring the rest of them on over. So that was part of the body beat. And then, you know, we had different little things. Just like a simple little pair of spoons. Because we are people of rhythm. You can't take it from us. Take our drums, you can take our culture, but you can't take our beat from us, because it comes from everywhere we go. However we choose to do it, with our hands, with simple spoons, just hand clapping. However we choose, the Hambone was a message for our people of direction. The spoons, the big old pot, the Kentucky bluegrass ripped off from us because of the washboard that was ours. True originators of all music, of every beat there is, comes from our African culture. Okay? Now, are we ready for the dance?
Yes.
We are.
Thank you, Mr. Cedric Miller. For our next dance, we'll have Maria Priyadka dancers doing a modern dance called